go. Okay, so I previously posted a demonstration of a pull climb building sequence where we start with the basic 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which was the uppercut, the hook, okay? It was straight punch, hammer, uppercut, hook, side hammer. And then we added elements to build that into a much longer sequence. Now I'm going to show you how the longer sequence can be broken into drills to teach you fighting. So the first four moves, we added the block, the raised block, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, Jack, come. This 1, 2, 3, 4 can actually be like a drill that you see in lots of the arts, just the same feed. It's like he punches 1, 2, 3, then he does the same, 2, 3, punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, good. 1, 2, 3, that's it, good. Now, what you can also do is when the punch comes, the one is here, he throws a straight, that's a 2. He throws a hook, that's a 3, and that's the 4. So when you've got the 1, 2, 3, 4 action, that's against, say a jab comes, you're still protected. Against the cross coming up, 1, 2, that is the hook, and then that is the punch. Then we fly into the elbow. So say, for argument's sake, he just throws a simple punch, I'd go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then that's the hammer down. So it's like, in, okay? Hammer down, and then it's the hammer across and hammer up, okay? So against this, yeah? Cover, 1, 2, hammer down, hammer across. So like in the sequence, like that. If he does throw a jab cross hook, we go slight, so it's 1, 2, like that. Then it's here. Then you've got the hammer here. Goes here, so you're into that position. So what you're looking at is, yeah? Then this goes across, look for there. Now, if, as he comes forward, I can step back, and then that can become almost like a sweep. So he steps forward, I go 1, 2, then as I move, I can hit 1 here, and then now this can become a sweep to throw. So by adding in, by instead of just going in, if I move backwards to here, and then you in this push, it becomes a throw. Or as he comes, I can 1, 2, I can hit. So 1, 2 here. Yeah? Go, cover, kick. Yeah? So it's ways that you're gradually developing the strikes from that. So this is the first half. So as the movement goes, let's go the other side. So, go the same move again. So say, he throws a 1, throws a 2, throws a 3, right? I go, that's my 1, 2, 3, then it goes 1, 2, I can hit at the same time I'm hitting up to here, like this, yeah? Then you've got the chop, as that goes in, then you've got the hook, goes there, side, hit here, then it's the kick, then it's the finish. Now, no one's gonna stand there and just let me hit them like that, but what you can do, you can break it up and do, say, 3 techniques and then use the downward techniques as a block, yeah? So, say he feeds me, I go 1, 2, 3, here, then I go 1, 2, and then I go here and here. Then he punches again, and then I uppercut here, and then I hook, he punches again, then I change here, then I kick, and then I finish. So what you're doing is that you're using a turning moves as blocks, or later on when you have a blade as a clear. So we'll start that again. He fires, I change it. So that's the one and the two that would have blocked. That's the three. Then it's the hit here. Then I hit, and then I can hit here, and then I'm elbowing up here. That can also be a break here. If he hits that hand, I'm here to uppercut. Then I'm hooking, and then as it strikes his here, and I'm taking this here, and then that is the palm. So I'll show you that again. So the punch comes, I block a shift to block a straight punch, dropping across, blocking a hook, throw my own attack, elbow down. This is another elbow here, then I can hit up. I can block my hands here, I can block across as an uppercut, then I hook, and then it's the back strike, I can block as I hit, then I can elbow and down. Okay, I'll post another set showing other applications of the same techniques and how you can build drills out of it. But so I showed the Puklan sequence, although we did add the kick in the beginning, yeah? This is showing you how you can kind of make drills out of the techniques. Okay, thanks.